powerful, imposing, and majestic Mount Etna, located on the east coast of Sicily, has displayed a stunning and spectacular exhibition with the eruption of lava and ash that has captured the attention of locals and authorities alike. The eruption was recorded on the first Friday of December and has been observed to have ejected ash from the southeast crater of the volcano, which stands at approximately 3,300 meters above sea level on the island of Sicily. There have been 250 mini-eruptions in the last 10 days, with the latest occurring in the southeast crater, featuring a majestic lava expulsion. This event marks the second strongest eruption of Mount Etna in the month of November, and the images are impressive, showing the night sky illuminated by flames and lava rising from this volcano, considered the most active in the European continent. Each explosion begins with weak emissions of hot gas and small lava flows, but after a few minutes, they become more energetic, separated by intervals of a few minutes. The ejected material spills down the slope of the southeast crater and rarely reaches the base. Experts issued a statement regarding the volcanic activity, especially to alert airplanes flying in the area, emphasizing precautions due to the presence of ash in the airspace. No danger alerts have been issued for the surrounding areas, but caution and safety measures have been recommended to ensure integrity. I hope this information has been useful. Subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching.